Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, we're back in Carrington, North Dakota. We got one more train. Hopefully one more train. It appears to have a ES44 AC on the front and a possibly double stack train. So, all right, this video started. We'll see this train. Well, that thing is moving fast. Looks like a grain train, actually. So, enjoy the video. I'll see you at the end. Bye.